proof you read it.
I see people stressing over space and possessions, out of fear the need for visual aids of our abundance. Give me examples or something tangible, something I can get my hands on and find real meaning. Where is the medicine? Well, I've been searching, and I suppose each will find their own kind.
Everyone gather.
Are you recording that?
Yeah.
I wanted to say a couple things. One is, this tree came to us through a manifestation. It was not brought. It came early on through a guy named Jerry. This tree, Jerry's also a veteran. This tree, I'm choosing to name this tree the Givivng Tree. Before this all started, I reread that book. And it's really about humans' interaction with nature, where nature consistently wants to provide that human being with everything. They want to give it to him, and the human really doesn't get it. Even till the end, when he wants a place to sit, and he sits on a stump. So may this tree grow no matter what happens to it. No matter what happens to this tree, may we give it love and support in the beginning and nurture it for the being that it is, as we plant it. On top of just giving it blessings, I wanted to add a little education on the issues about something that is a major thing. And I wrote down some notes briefly about something that I wanted everyone to just think about, which is, what is income tax law? Have you ever seen the law that makes you pay an income tax?
No.
No.
Never been ratified.
The power to tax is the power to destroy, said John Marshall, the Supreme Court Chief Justice. And what are we really afraid of? We avoid the hassle, so we pay it. We're scared of going to jail from the IRS, so we pay it. What is it for? You cannot directly tax against the Constitution unless it's proportionalized, and the income tax is not. The Glass-Steagall Act of 1933, enacted on June 16th, was a law that established the Federal Deposit Insurance Corporation in the United States and introduced banking reforms, some of which were designed to control speculation. It is most commonly known as the Glass-Steagall Act, after its legislative sponsors, Senator Carter Glass from Virginia, a Democrat, and Congressman Henry V. Steagall, Democrat from Alabama. Some provisions of the act, such as Regulation Q, which allowed the Federal Reserve to regulate interest rates and saving accounts, were repealed by the Depository Institutions Deregulation and Monetary Control Act of 1980. There was repealed provisions that prohibit a bank from holding company from owning other financial institutions was repealed again on November 12, 1999 by the Graham-Leach Bilel Act, named for its co-sponsors Phil Graham, a Republican from Texas, Representative Jim Leach, a Republican from Iowa, and Representative Thomas Bilelli, Jr., representative from Republican from Virginia. The repeal of the provisions of the Glass-Steagall Act of 1933 by Graham-Leach Bilelli effectively removed the separation that previously existed between investment banking, which issued securities, and commercial banks, which accepted deposits. The deregulation also removed conflict of interest prohibitions between investment bankers serving as officers of commercial banks. So may this tree be planted with the clarity of what the hell has happened. Okay, there's small issues in this circle. We'll figure them out, David. Chance. And we'll figure those issues out here. But we got to know what the greater cause is. And it's that we're being bamboozled. We're being hoodwinked. We're being taken advantage of. And it's over. We will support each other, homeless and yoga teachers. We're here to stand together under this tree to say, educate everyone about what has happened. It is fact. And let's hold people accountable, let's put regulations back, and put people back in their homes with food in their stomach, and get people doing what they're doing instead of being on the street or sitting in front of their computer doing nothing. It's time to get serious, people, and understand what the facts are.
Oh. Beautiful.
2,000 people.
So everyone maybe wants to put in just a little bit of their own sand.
Yeah.
Of their own soil.
Can we put our hairs in?
Yeah.
That's actually a really good idea.
That helps
yeah.
trees grow. Yeah. Put your hair.
Yeah.
You got it.
Yeah.
Fierce.
And a loop in
DNA. 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 Into the tree. May it live a long
know?
Life. How long do they live?
I'm gonna get off squirrels by the way.